Have you ever done wet distressing? All you need is a damp rig. Just start rubbing on all the raised surfaces. This is such an easy way to bring out the details in an item. Afterwards, all you need to do then is seal it, and I'm using Big Top, and here is the finished product, guys. I absolutely love how these candlesticks turned out.